I go up to the higher ring. I don't want to try to go to the lower ring and pull their heads down, because if I pull their heads down, all I'm going to do is pull their shoulders down. The first time I do this with individual ropes. You know, I'm not going to be down here by my knees pulling down here. My hands are going to be up here. So no matter how good he gets from having it down there, it's not realistic.